let's go.
All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Gamer Blue. This is your host, Wadi. Today, I'm with two of my good friends. I'll let them introduce themselves.
Papadrius.
Kamal.
All right. So, we stumbled upon a video. I haven't even watched it yet. Of the fighting game of one of my faves called Tekken, and now they got an anime series now. So that's on Netflix.
Yeah, Netflix.
It was gonna be on Netflix. Wow.
Yeah.
So,
all right. Let's see what this looks like.
When you hit play, it doesn't go to an end.
I know, right? it didn't go to no ad.
Okay, just jump right back to the beginning and do a countdown. 3, 2, 1.
All right.
And we'll hit play.
All right. In 3, 2, 1, go.
We up in this Tekken Bloodline. Super uncreative title. She got cakes.
When you have mastered the moment, then and only then
who's that? I know you know.
Start moving. That's Jin.
Are you gonna run back to your mommy?
Well, who's the woman?
Control your anger. Don't let
that could be
Anna.
Jin Kazama.
Nah, not Anna.
Not. Why are these kids like in the woods?
That's a good question. Oh, they go by over.
Alright, so we're fully embracing the mysticism in Tekken.
Woo!
Jin, run!
That man sleep.
I'm trying to find my grandfather.
Hey, Honda?
Mishima. Kazama.
Honda.
I will train you to fight. In return, you will prove to me your
This is one of those where like the grandfather is going to beat like the grandson to death.
Even if it kills you.
Yep.
Oh.
Yo, where's my man Roger Jr.?
Look okay.
It looks super generic. I guess
I'm interested to see like all the characters, like you know, it looks like it's like
origin. I mean, it's on Netflix, so
yeah,
it could kind of go either way. I mean, I don't really expect that much from it. I also know very little about Tekken story.
Yeah, Tekken story is like it got so much like problems with it. Yeah, it got so many problems. Yeah,
story has problems. That's unheard of.
True. I
think I was playing Tekken 4 before I realized it was even a tournament. Thought it was just stories. And yeah, people fight each other across paths. They just cross paths and fight.
I think each fighting game is like a tournament type of thing.
Yeah, I
got a bunch of tournaments. What do you win if you win the tournament? Do you get like a wish or something?
I think you get like money.
Money? These people don't
know about money.
What's that like Aztec War gonna do with like some stacks? What's he gonna buy?
Oh, pyramid?
A pyramid? Yeah. He's gonna pay his people to build a pyramid? Okay. I mean, I don't expect much from it, but there are like lots of Netflix animes that I like. Like the Dota one's pretty good, and Arcane's like it's very good. Which is also based on the game, so it could kind of go either way, but we'll see.
It looks. I'm more interested to see more characters like down the line. That looks like it's like you know the very, very, very beginning, but I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it seems like a Jin origin story, which I guess.
Yeah, it kind of reminds me
that's
of like
what you can do.
It kind of reminds me of like those that old Street Fighter movie. With that anime 8-May style, you know, it looked like
Street Fighter 2.
Yeah, very generic. You know,
yeah.
So, I think it's gonna put that vibe. I guess I think the story's gonna be weak. I think the fighting gonna be weak. You know, I think it's just like something to get a quick buck.
It's like they're just doing it to do it. Yeah. And not with, like, any special care. Because they're like, basically, we saw nothing. Jin's chaining in the forest with Miss Cakes. And then that Aztec dude jumps in, beats them up. And then Jin decides to fight to train with his grandfather. Mm. And so we'll see what that does. Don't expect much, but it's Netflix, so I'll probably watch it anyway.
Yeah, I'll probably check it out.
Any final comments before we log off?
Let's talk about Batman.
Yeah.
Alright, let's talk about Batman. Let's end this video. Well, I guess we can just, like, Brian, you can just cut off.